Hello friends, it's me rummanafridi and welcome to my channel. It's me and today we are going to Dalma Mall. Here's a little clip of us outside Dalma Mall. And yeah, this is the place, this is the mall we go like every single day. Sometimes we go in Friday because we can spend more hours and that's the weekend. So yeah, this is the Dalma Mall side and this is the entrance. Oops, forgot to close the door. It's me and today we are going to Dhabi Mall. Here we are outside Dhabi Mall, so let's go inside. Wow, it's so beautiful, it's so big. Okay guys, look at how big the hall is. Guys, so I also have a TikTok account, also named rummanafridi, and yeah, go follow me and like my videos. Yeah, go follow me on TikTok. It's more bigger than you think. Look how big it is. It is so big. Look everywhere. Right, it has like 3 floors. Like, I'm not sure, it has like 3 or 4 floors. And it's so big!
So guys, when I was small, I loved it so much. Really, that point would look at me like this kid, and I would like do makeup for mom for the clothes section, like my poor child. No, literally, I took the gloss like all over the lips and walked like I didn't even do anything.
Oh, it's so cute.
I look at this. One pair of sneakers and I...
Guys, this is so cute. I want to buy it right now. Oh, it's so cute. I love everything. I love this. I want to buy this. Oh, my God. I love these kinds of backpacks. I would have pink hair at the end of this video.
I'm going to go get some McDonald's. That's so obvious. There's no mall trip without any McDonald's. Let's get out of this store. Especially the one that I hate.
see me in this beautiful machine. Oh shit, now it's going to be open. Ah!
So guys, if you're not looking at the sun in my hand, like at home when I'm like, when we're preparing to go to the mall, I am like, my mom is like, come on, you will then beg me to eat McDonald's. I'm like, mom, I'm not hungry. But when we're over here, and like, mom, can I have a burger I didn't eat from like last week? And she's like, why are you not eating from before? Literally every mom's favorite store, especially mine. Stay healthy. For some reason, UAE people love Uttar and the field, and
also me.
Because it's, yeah. Smells disgusting. Just pick it.
I'm not going back to it too.
That's just cute. I won't even know what the heck is in two.
I'll just tell my mom.
lucky guys. Make sure to subscribe and like and turn the bell icon.